So this is how to reset the service light in Volkswagen Polo 2009. So what you can do is just, if I turn it on, it says inspection and service light turns on and blinks. So what I do is turn the ignition off, take the key out of the ignition and press and hold this button. Once you keep pressing, turn the ignition on. Once you do that, just remove your thumb and go right once. Once you do that, it will be reset. I hope you enjoy watching this video. Please subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.